Somebody kill me. Somebody tell me the answer. What's up, YouTube? It's me, Brie, back again with another video, period. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I make my lip gloss. This is my first time. First, you're going to need some coconut oil. Then you're going to need some vitamin E oil. Then you're also going to need some butterflies if you prefer to use those. Your TKB gloss base. Your red lip pigment. Your strawberry flavoring oil. Your lip gloss tubes. A pipette, however you say that word. Your syringe. And don't forget, you guys need your mixing bowls and spoons. Okay, first things first, a little disclaimer here. This is not a tutorial, guys. I do not know what I'm doing. This is my first time making it. I watch a lot of videos, so we about to try to replicate that. But guys, put on your gloves, guys. You gotta be sanitary. Coronavirus going around. Put your gloves on. So first things first, guys, you're gonna put your TKB Trading gloss base into the bowl following the coconut oil. And guys, do not do what I did. I put way too much coconut oil. I mean, the gloss still came out fine, but if you don't want your lips to be greasy like coconut oil, then do not use as much as I did. After you got all of that in there, you're gonna add your vitamin E oil or whatever oil you choose. You can use any oil, sunflower seed, avocado, olive oil. I chose vitamin E. So first, you're gonna mix it. And with the coconut oil, I didn't melt mine first, so it kind of got a little cloudy. The gloss is kind of cloudy, and you don't want that. So just keep mixing it until the cloudiness in the gloss goes away. If you know what I mean. Literally, guys, all you have to do is just keep mixing until you get the consistency you would like. As you can see, it's still kind of a bit cloudy, so I'm still going to be mixing for a little while. Also, I'm going to be adding as what I think needs to be added, because, you know, I don't know what I'm doing, but I kind of have an eye for it, so I'll add things if I feel like it needs to be added. But keep mixing until you feel like it's the right consistency, and once you feel it's the right consistency, you can add your whatever else you want to add. So once you're done mixing, I'm gonna add the pigment. I was going for a pink color, and y'all, that is red, so you didn't need a lot of squirts. One drop is just enough, but I was going for pink, so it came out pink, so I got what I was going for, so yay me. As you can see, I'm done mixing with the colors. So I'm about to add my butterflies. I wound up adding two. Well, I thought I added too much. I didn't want to add that much, but it turns out that's literally how much I needed, because look at that. That looks so nice. Look. So guys, as you can see, I'm finally done mixing. I'm really about to just be focused on putting the lip gloss in the tubes. So what I did, I had a pipette, I cut it. Now guys, as you can see, I'm trying to suck the lip gloss into the syringe, but guys, I was struggling, like I'm not even gonna lie. I was struggling and it was just not working. So I eventually wound up scooping it in there. You know, I wound up scooping it in there. So I recommend doing that. All right, y'all. Now I'm trying to put the tube in the tube. I'm trying to put the syringe. I'm trying to fill the tubes up, basically, y'all. Excuse me. I act like I can't talk. God dang. Anyways, y'all. I'm literally trying to fill it up from the bottom. But, y'all, the pipette, as you can see, the pipette is clogging the, the butterflies is getting clogged. Like, the lip gloss is coming out. But the butterflies weren't coming out, and baby, I paid too much money for the butterflies. Some things gotta come out, so Sam had to shave. I had to literally, guys, I just cut it, but as you can see, it still wasn't coming out, so I had to cut it higher. So, if you're gonna use stuff like roses, butterflies, anything that's gonna clog the syringe to where it's not gonna come out, literally just cut it higher so it's a bigger hole. If you get what I'm saying, like right now, it's not coming out. So I literally had to cut it higher so the butterflies could come out. And once I did that, boom, voila. It's like magic. Everything was coming out right. So yeah. Alright, y'all, as y'all can see, the butterflies are coming out perfect now. So when y'all filling up y'all lip gloss tubes, make sure you start in the corners and squish it so you know the lip gloss can be in the corners and you don't have any bubbles in it. Make sure you don't have any bubbles in it. But y'all, I'm not even gonna lie, I was struggling. The first tube that I filled up was actually my easiest tube. Everything else was, it wasn't hard, but it was kind of a challenge for me. Because everything, I don't know, y'all, it wasn't just working with me. So, y'all, make sure y'all starting from the bottom and pushing the little corners so it can be filled up with lip gloss. So guys, as you can see, y'all, I was successful in making my lip gloss. Thank you for watching my channel. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know when I do other things. And it's me, Breeze, out. I put out wrong. Only think about you when I'm alone. Part of me that cared is just gone. And I know that I can't get caught up. We could have been, and we try to pretend. Every now and again, we don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been. No, I'm holding it in, cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what.